In this tutorial, we will demonstrate how to use the Draw 2D Patch Faces command to create a 2D patch in a HEC-RAS 2D flow area. For this project, we have a 2D flow area for which we want to manually refine the mesh to model the flow more accurately. We want the 2D flow area cells to be aligned with the direction of flow. The Draw 2D Patch Faces command allows the user to draw 2D patch elements in the 2D mesh. The software will then honor the drawn patch when generating the 2D flow area mesh so that the 2D flow cells align with the patch elements. To display the 2D flow area editor, click the 2D flow area data menu command from the input ribbon menu. Alternatively, double-click on the 2D flow area from the map view. Either command will display the 2D flow area data dialog box. From the 2D flow area data dialog box tool palette, choose Draw 2D Patch Faces command. Using this command, the user can draw 2D patch faces in the 2D flow area preview window. Zoom into the area where you want to draw the 2D patch faces. Click a point to start the 2D patch face, and then click a point to end the 2D patch face. The software will then create the 2D patch face. Using this same process, draw other 2D patch faces to create a 2D mesh patch. You can start a new 2D patch face by clicking on an existing 2D patch endpoint node or 2D patch face. Draw additional patch faces to create a 2D patch element. 2D patch elements can have either 3 or 4 sides. You can either subdivide a 2D patch element by clicking on the midpoint of an existing patch face when drawing a new patch face. 2D patch face endpoints will automatically snap to existing 2D patch faces and endpoint nodes and will not snap to any other entities. If you need to reposition a 2D patch face, choose the Select Feature tool from the 2D Flow Area Data Dialog Box tool palette. Then, make certain to unlock the 2D flow area for editing by clicking on the Pencil Edit button on the upper left side of the 2D flow area preview window. Then, click on either a 2D patch face or node. It will display as selected. You can then click and drag the selected element to a new location on the map view. More than one 2D patch element can be selected by holding down the Shift key while selecting elements. When done moving the selected 2D patch element, click somewhere else on the 2D flow area preview window, and the selected 2D patch element will become deselected. In addition to selecting individual 2D patch faces and nodes, you can select the entire 2D patch. This can be done by selecting one of the elements of the 2D patch. Then, right-click and choose Select Patch from the displayed context menu. The entire 2D patch will be shown as selected. You can then drag the entire 2D patch to a different location, or even delete it entirely if desired. When done editing the 2D patch, click on the Padlock Lock button on the upper left side of the 2D Flow Area Preview window. When done constructing the 2D patch, click the Update button. The software will then update the 2D Flow Area mesh to align the HECRAS 2D Flow Area cells with the newly defined 2D patch.